a sonorous and deep sounding violin. Really lovely. I reckon, gosh, that's almost... that's almost threatening to a viola player, but it doesn't have that viola darkness, but it still has a rich mellow tone, but still talks at the top as well. It's really lovely.